And you see, here we are.
Oh my goodness.
What's happening? Am I seeing double? There's two of everybody except me.
Pandemonium was breaking out all around me.
Wait a minute.
Who are you?
I was here first. You imposter. Take that.
You keep away from him, you young hussy.
Who are you calling a hussy, you old bag?
Well, how dare you talk to me like
that? I can talk to me any way I like.
What nerve? I'm not you. You're me 20 years ago.
What? You have a lot of nerve saying I'm going to look like that in 20 years?
Oh, yeah?
There ain't room enough in this dress for both of us. Get so tight.
Well, this is a bit of fun, isn't it?
Yes, it certainly is, Dad. Glad to have someone my own age to talk to after all these years.
Ah, why don't we sing something?
Well, I've forgotten the key.
Oh, that's all right. I've got a lid out in the car.
David?
Half-caste woman, living a life apart. Where did your story begin?
Stop it! Singing, you fools! Can't you see someone has been crushed here under this car? Oh, my God, it's me! I don't look at all well. I'm dead! I've been killed! Oh, this hasn't happened to me since M!
I did a quick 20-20 on the whole scene.
I thought I was the only one going insane, but now we were all in this together. I knew what I had to do. I didn't like it, but that never stopped me before. All right, everybody, take off your...
Good Saturday morning, Vinyl Community. And any other onlookers? It's Robert, Blocks Sonic Wafers. And another contest entry, this time for Slambo's Car of Idiots. And he wants us to show some twos. And I've got a few twos here. Could have gone on and on and on with it, I'm sure. But I finally stopped. So let's have a look-see at what we do have. I'm going to start with the T-O-O. And my first entry is Robin Trower's The Bridge of Sighs, featuring a track, number 5, Two Rolling Stoned. I'm not sure if that even makes sense. Can you see it? Two Rolling Stoned by Robin Trower. All right, it's first. Adrian Ballou. Op Zop Tuwa. And it has a song on here by the same name. Now we're going to get a double score on this one. This is from Jethro Tull's 20 Years Of. And there is a track on record number 2. Too Many Two. Using the two T-O-O word twice in the same title. Too Many Two. Alright, that's more than we need for the T-O-O. Now we're going to move on to T-W-O. Adrian Ballou again. Side 2. He did a series of records. Side 1, Side 2, Side 3, and Side 4. Side 4 was a live album. Now, here's one I'll bet nobody else is going to show. This is a little band called Two Cow Garage. Two Cow Garage. Everybody needs a Two Cow Garage. So there's another two. 90125. Which I got for $298. Okay. Now we are down to two. If I had a tutu, I would wear my tutu while I'm doing the twos. We wanted to go somewhere. Journey to the center of the eye by Nectar. And I paid $2.99 for it in the way back when. So there's Journey to the Center of the Eye. And since Slambo showed a Fire Sign Theater album, my favorite guys, Marching to Shibboleth, the big, big book of plays by the Fire Sign Theater. You're really going somewhere. What is reality? The Beatles of comedy. I did a video on them. If you haven't seen it, go check it out. This album's getting a lot of showings. And you'll see the reason why this time. It's called Too Late to Pray. It's a compilation, Defiant Chicago Roots Music. So it's got two twos in it, T-O-O and T-O. Killing two birds with one stone. And finally, To the Bone by Steven Wilson. I was just looking to see if there was any more twos in the song titles. Did not see anything. But there is To the Bone. That should wrap it up. I'm going to go march to Shibboleth. And good luck with your contest. Everybody go over to Slambo's channel and sign up and help him get to, was it 200? I have a hard time remembering all these numbers. So anyway, boost him on up there. Help him meet his goal. And make him a video like this or better. And have a great Saturday out there, folks.
Ooh, you know the art of conversation must be dying. Depends on cliches and two-pays and three-pays.